So you got a preacher, he's the holy man of God, the Bible says, moved. He's writing down what he writes as he is being moved by the Holy Ghost. And it's as if as he's writing down what the Holy Spirit of God is moving him to write, in the middle of writing this, all of a sudden, it's the Spirit of God kind of, he realizes what it is that God is saying to him, and it's like he goes, amen!